Hello guys. Welcome to the tutorial. So do you want to delete all unused tags in WordPress, right? Do you want to do this without a plugin? If yes, then continue watching this video. There are a lot of reasons that you should delete unused tags, such as, make your blog cleaner and organized, make navigation super easy, and reduce stress on the database. Let's delete all tags in WordPress. Step 1. Navigate to the WordPress dashboard and open the tags section. Step 2. Tap on the screen options and check on the count option. This will display the tags count. Step 3. Check tag count. Now you can show the number count of how many times your tags have used on your posts. Simply select those tags which show 0. Step 4. Delete tags in one click. After selecting tags with 0 counts, click on Bulk Actions, and choose Delete. Finally, click on the Apply button to delete all unused tags at once. Now repeat this process if you want to delete all tags. Doesn't matter it is used or not. See, all tags in WordPress have been removed. Thank you for watching, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon for more blogging related tutorials.